Channel 2 Action News has learned three state troopers are off the job in connection with a steroid investigation.
All three chose to resign their positions with the department.
While under investigation for illegal steroid use.
Yes, sir, that's correct.
We're asking about allegations the troopers were transporting steroids in their patrol cars.
Live, local, late breaking. This is Channel 2 Action News at 6 p.m. Coverage you can count on.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Jovita Moore.
I'm Justin Farmer. We start this evening with weather because we've got some downpours. Some parts of the metro area getting hit with heavy rain now.
Chief Meteorologist Glenn Burns is tracking all of it. He's in Severe Weather Center, too.
Here with Brad Nitson. A lot of these are really impacting the afternoon commute because they're centered around the suburbs of Atlanta. We're looking at some heavy rainfall here moving out of Riverdale down toward Jonesboro, southern Clayton County. So Brad's tracking that as it moves into the eastern part of Fayette County, moving south at about 20 miles per hour. That's going to put it over toward Inman in about 18 minutes. If it holds together, Woolsey, you can expect that in about 23 minutes or so. Still some heavy downpours here, but not quite the impact that we saw just a little while ago, moving through Powder Springs and southwest Cobb. Now, this is moving through eastern Douglas County, and that's going to cross right over I-20 West, compounding the traffic situation there. Lithia Springs moving over your now Chapel Hill. If it holds together, 23 minutes to you. Up into the northern suburbs we go, and very heavy downpours moving out of Jasper toward Nelson, right in the heart of northern Cherokee County. That's moving toward Keatsburg at about 3 minutes, Buffington 9 minutes away from you, and Avery in 19. It's a little bit of lightning with that, but this storm too has really diminished in intensity, so there's some likely going to be some locally heavy downpours right along Interstate 575 there. I'll keep you updated as we go through the evening and what to expect over the weekend coming your way in just a few minutes.
Now to a Channel 2 Action News exclusive. Stay